graças e boas noites, amigo.
E boas noites, meu amigo.
Push somebody out and shut him so long. Stand by stateside. Yeah, good morning, Gears. Good morning, England. Copy, Leo?
I hear him, but I can't make out what he's saying.
Oh, slow down, David.
Is it Sugar Foxtrot X-Ray?
You got it right there.
I get Sugar Fox X-Ray, okay.
Do you want a prefix?
Yeah, give me the prefix again, please. Is that 2 Echo 0?
That's right, Leo.
Yeah, this is a 3-way conversation, huh?
I ask him a question and you answer, but that's okay, no problem. He's not very loud. I gotta give him about a 4x4. 4x4, over.
Well, you left the pole, so I was just gonna, I thought you might have the difficulty too. So I didn't relay any, I'm just saying that you got it right, that's all.
That's okay, I appreciate that.
That's a good feedback, Ian. Oh, you didn't help me, you just verified it. That's okay, that's no problem.
Yeah, I got the 5-9 plus 10. Thank you very much. You're 4x4. Let's see. Bandito's gone. Tom, are you copying him up there in Florida?
No.
Oh, that's a different Tom. Okay, Tom in England. G1WQ. Yeah, stand by, Tom. K3TW, are you still there?
Did he disappear?
Yeah, he was operating /4 on the end of his call as well, Leo. K3TW/4.
Oh, I know that. Yeah, well, he's 20 over here. He's just 80 miles away.
Oh, okay.
Good, Paul. Well, okay, Paul, you got a copy on, I got it. He's pretty weak.
Paul, you copy? I'll tell you what, you're saying that to Paul. Ken seems to be pretty conspicuous by his absence, isn't he, Paul?
Yeah, how about Bruce? Bruce, are you copying the Sugar Fox X-ray?
I guess Bruce is gone.
Maybe they didn't follow us down here. I don't know.